这是一间每个人都曾经做过的煎熬。不要看它外表友善，其实它的无情和残酷，大家都领教过。
Ready, attack！
在自己的家被别人欺负，我只会哭。难怪你姐姐也看不起我。
Harry， 你说刚才的事情是怎么发生的？说啊，刚才是谁推谁跌倒？
对不起，我妈妈说。
Boy, your session mate is being beaten up by the gangster, and you run away is perfectly logical and acceptable. I don't see any problem with that. Army trained you to
be soldiers, to defend our country, and not hooligans.Or pranksters throwing shit at people. Do you realize just how childish that is? And how lucky you are. There were no serious injuries or casualties. And the police, they're not pressing any charges. But you will receive formal military punishment.
我今天来就这么给你看，不要再打我。
哎呀 ，boy， I'm not scolding you. I just want you to be able to look after yourself. You see, other people can look after themselves. This is all for your own